Sand's not awesome, but I'm not going to mulligan it. It's kind of funny how we just save our shock last game we win. That draw six was pretty insane, though. Now is about the time we need our pinger guy. Do 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 do. What do you got? That guy is the same guy. Okay. I thought the guy was rare for some reason. There's a shock. Guess I'll leave the option of shock open, but the 1/1 shadow is not too scary, especially when we have like the pro black shadow guy in our deck along with the pingers. Maniacal Rage. Okay, now it seems like a good time to kill this. Get our 2-for-1 on. His deck seems pretty good. That card seems awesome against him. I'm just gonna run out a 3/3. One 3 first striker that pumps. That guy's pretty good. Alright, so we're gonna battle. We have a dragon, so I'm feeling pretty good about this game. We're gonna have an Aurum in play and fling open and hopefully a dragon coming down soon enough. There's a horrible artwork on this guy. Carnifage. Alright, we can deal with that. He's Dark Banishing. Do we want to fling this? No, cause it seems bad. Sure, we'll take our one or whatever. Mage. Alright, let's see if he wants to take damage every turn or if he's going to just chump block here. Nope, he's going to take the 3. Seems good for me. We'll once again leave Fling open and Bandage. Hopefully we'll make his draw spell weak enough to where he's not going to be able to draw infinite cards off it, but I guess drawing any number of cards is pretty good. Pretty sure I just blocked this guy in Bandage. I do want him to lose life to Carnifage, but same time, like, he just used Dark Banishing, so now seems like a good time to get value out of my bandage, unless he has another Dark Banishing. He does? He has a Kindle. Alright. So we prevented 2 with him successfully, and stopped damage from Sandstone Duder. What is this? 2 black. Alright, so we take 2, or no, we take 1. And then he's obviously got like an imp or something here. So he's at 11. He's not going to block. He's going to go to 8. Hopefully we'll draw a land. We did. If I had to guess, he probably is out of gas and for ways to deal with this Exalted Dragon. And we only need 1 attack with it since we have the Fling, but... He's got 2 cards in hand. He's got to take a damage from Carnifage if he wants to leave it untapped. He is. We're at 18, so that's good as well. Alright, he just scooped. He has a lot of removal. Alright, so he's got the foul imp. Is that reason to bring in disengage? I don't think so. Wonder how many more shadow creatures he has. This card might be worthwhile. Lay's not good. Hidden Retreat's okay, I guess. He's got a Kindle, but I don't think it's enough reason to bring that in. Maybe I just want to max out on bombers. 3-4 is pretty good. He does a lot of damage to himself, is my thinking. But at the same time, I really don't have any bad cards to take out against him. Change of Heart being the worst, but it still seems good against his shadow creatures and stuff like that. And his Mog flunkies. But I guess, yeah, we'll just leave that as is.